Hello listeners, once again I am Khanna, is with you on Radio Dwarka. We have been talking on Tazurba. This is the 7th episode we are starting. We have with us Ms. Rajalakshmi Kurup, a well-known personality of Dwarka, having associated with number of organizations, but her aims are different. I will talk to her so that she conveys the message, what she wants to do for the society, what she has done for the society. So I present to you, Madam Kuru, to you. Madam, thank you very much. You have come to this program on Radio Dwarka. Welcome you.
Thank you so much.
This is the program, what we started with the aim, that people who have actually done family responsibilities for number of years, after finishing the responsibilities, they have time, sometimes money and a vision to do something for the people in return to what they have given to them. I'll request you to start with a little briefing about your life, how it started, where it started, and how you have reached up to the age of the retirement, when I say retirement from service.
It's a pleasure to talk to all of you all. Dwarka, the place I love and I live. I was born at Hyderabad and educated in South India, that's Coimbatore, and down the line got married and settled down at Bombay. In the course of the years, moved over to Delhi because of work and family. My husband being in the airline and I am being on the travel tourism industry. Working for the last 27 years, I have been working in the travel industry and retired after having traveled around the world. So I am very widely traveled and seen different kinds of people, different types of living, and this gave me a lot of ideas of how और कैसे आगे बढ़ने का है. फिर मैंने सोचा कि मैं रिटायर अगर मैं जब भी मैं रिटायर करूं मैं कुछ तो सेवा कर सकती हूं लोगों के लिए. बचपन में हमने घर में हमारा माँ बाप ने सिखाया, माँ स्पेशली ने सिखाया, जब हम लोग बैठ के पढ़ते थे बच्चे हमारे साथ हमारे जो भी काम करने वाली थी उसको भी साथ में बिठा के सिखाते थे. फिर हमने ये बचपन से देख के आदत, जब मैं बड़े हो गए और अपना खुद का फैमिली था और रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज में रहता और मैं सर्विस भी करती थी तो मेरे भी बच्चे को देखने के लिए सर्वेंट्स को रखे थे. वो सर्वेंट्स के लिए भी हमने बहुत देखभाल किया, शादी कन्यादान करवा दिया और उसके फैमिली को भी हम अच्छे देखे. फिर हमने बहुत सारे ऐसे छोटे छोटे काम शुरुआत से हमने किया है, ऑर्फनेजेस को हेल्प किया हमने. और उसके बाद
मैडम एक बात बताया,
हाँ जी,
आपने इतनी बड़ी जिंदगी देखी,
हाँ जी,
बिग लाइफ,
यस.
And as I was talking to you, I moved Kerala, Andhra, Chennai, Bombay, and finally you settled in Delhi. And your forefathers probably they were in Delhi.
Yes, my grandfather, Dadaji, was from Delhi, and he was the postmaster during the British time. And my father studied his graduation from St. Stephen's College. So I'm very proud to say my father's an heir from
this. So you are more or less a Delhiite.
Yes.
You know the culture of Delhi.
Yes.
So you studied, then you have full education in Delhi or Andhra, you said?
South India.
South India. South India. Then when you settled in Delhi, your children have grown up. Now you are worried for settling them. You are in service. You are trying to settle them. Now they are settled. They are settled now.
Yes.
Now they are settled and you are also free. Then the idea came, probably must have come. You normally it creeps up that I have to do justice. How this idea came and how you thought that I have to go to the society and do something for them?
This idea is there in me right from the beginning. I had this idea. I said, if ever I retire, I'll do something for the society. My responsibility, my family ke liye is over. Means I am there as a mother, I am there for everything for them. But jo khas responsibility hote hai, wo nahi hai. तो इसके लिए वो जितना रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी मैं घर में दे रहा हूँ मैं अभी सोसाइटी के लिए दे रहा हूँ.
जो टाइम जो आपने बच्चों में लगा रहे थे वो बच गया,
बच गया,
अब सोसाइटी को देना
चाहते हैं.
ब्यूटीफुल, ब्यूटीफुल, राइट.
और इसके लिए हमने एक सेंटर पोचमपुर में लिया और जिसके नाम है द्वारका हेलो मॉम्स, जहाँ मैं गरीब लेडीज को और विमेन को और गर्ल्स को वहाँ हम सिखाते हैं, वोकेशनल ट्रेनिंग्स हम करते हैं और काफी वर्कशॉप्स भी हम करते हैं. और जैसे हमारा स्लोगन है पढ़ाई और कमाई, तो वो हम करते हैं. एंड आई एम वेरी प्राउड टू से 3 साल के अंदर हमने कम से कम 100 लोग के ऊपर हमने सिखाया और काम में दिला दिया. ड्राइविंग सिखा दिया, पेंटिंग सिखा दिया, राइटिंग सिखा दिया, और वर्कशॉप्स जैसे पेंटिंग का वर्कशॉप है, पॉट पेंटिंग का वर्कशॉप्स है और कलर टाई एंड डाई का वर्कशॉप, सिपोरक्स का वर्कशॉप्स है, काफी अलग अलग तरीके का वर्कशॉप है, हैंड्स ऑन उन लोगों को काम करके कमाई कर सकता है।
एक बात बताइए, आप द्वारका में आप काम करती हैं?
हाँ जी।
That means your membership actually comes from Dwarka itself.
Yes.
How you reach to those ladies so that they join you as member and work with you as a team?
मैं बहुत कोशिश तो करती हूँ सबसे बात करने। हमारे main 5 core team members हैं, मेरे साथ बहुत सारे help करते हैं और हम लोग अपने friend circle में पहले हम लोग ये introduce किया है, ऐसे ही friend से बातें करके हम लोग members लिया है और मैं कोशिश करता हूँ। और हर सोसाइटी में भी हम लोग काफी मीटिंग्स करते रहते हैं और हम काफी लेडीज से थ्रू व्हाट्सएप फेसबुक में हम लोग हमारे मैसेजेस भेजते हैं कि हम सोसाइटी के लिए क्या काम कर रहे हैं। और मैं ये भी कोशिश से लोगों से बात कर रहे हूँ कि अपना घर से बाहर निकाल के थोड़ा हमारा साथ आके जोड़ के कुछ कभी भी हफ्ते में एक दिन भी होगा कुछ आके सिखा सकते हैं। ये बहुत बड़ी खुशी हर बंदा को मिलेगा जब एक घंटा आपका पूरा 7 दिन में एक घंटे आके इन लोगों को सिखाओ कुछ कराओ और उसका एंजॉयमेंट कोई बिल्कुल
बहुत बढ़िया बात है। अपना टाइम में से कुछ टाइम आके पहले देखो।
हाँ,
आप ये चाहती हैं कि दे शुड कम आउट एंड सी व्हाट यू आर डूइंग।
एब्सोल्युटली।
वंस द इंटरेस्ट इज क्रिएटेड, इट मैचेस योर इंटरेस्ट, देन ओनली दे विल स्टार्ट।
एब्सोल्युटली।
यू हैव बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट सम कोर कमिटी। व्हाट इज दिस कोर कमिटी?
माय कोर कमिटी इज माय फेम माय वाइस प्रेसिडेंट मिस्टर सीमा मिश्रा, my secretary Anshu Pandey, my executive members Seema Palla, she is my executive member, my patron is Dr.
Doesn't matter, you know, he's a doctor, you know.
Yeah, he's a
known person.
So this is not a doctor, I'm sorry, Sanjeev Marwa.
Sanjeev
this
Marwa.
Is a gentleman. And then I have a retired Colonel Brahm Sharma. They're also in a panel team. And I have Saroj Sharma. She's a joint secretary and Jagriti Rai, she's our treasurer. So we are the most 5 women who sit together, we decide what we have to do.
That is very good. That means you are talking about the management committee or the executive committee.
It's a management committee.
It is a management committee.
Yes.
Now, in the present scenario, when lot of organizations are working in this area, differently, they must be doing the same thing differently. You feel membership, you have ladies member. This is a hello mom, the very word says, we are talking about a lady.
There are organizations. Let me explain to you, mom is members of modern subcontinental.
And this is what I wanted from you. Yeah, beautiful.
Members of modern subcontinental made into a short form called moms. Because that is easy for people to remember. Log kafi jan. Aur dusra hai ki Bharat mata hai. Mata is mom.
Yeah.
So moms.
Okay. You mean what I understood is, even male members can also be a member of your organization.
Yes.
How many male members you are having?
I have 2 male members, very
That's
senior
all.
People, yes.
That's all?
Yes.
People have not approached you, you don't want them?
No. Anybody is welcome. Jo bhi aa sakte.
No, it looks very different. You know, 2 people are male members.
They are male members there because they technically, behind every successful woman, there is a man also.
Fine.
Right?
Fine.
So, they guide us. Like
guided.
Some technicalities, they guide us. Though we say we know everything. But there are certain points where we definitely zarurat hai.
You need technical people
yes,
and
technical
advice.
People in that. So they give us a technical advice on those things.
So viewers, what I have heard and I want to convey to you, this organization is open to male members also.
Yes.
So to my mind, it was when we said mom, the very word mom was touching that we are talking about the ladies.
Mom is ladies. Bharat Mata hai.
That's fine.
Bharat
it's a
Mata.
New thing for me, so nice, so no. People will come to know
yes.
because our listeners all over Dwarka, they will be listening yes. this and understand the concept as I never knew, they may not be knowing.
Yes,
it's a good
exactly.
concept. So once you started it, now I am told that a new project you are doing now at present, some painting, something.
We
and
have
paint.
Started tie and dye work and we have some students from Lady Irwin College. So they are coming and training them up on this. We had a 2-day tie and dye workshop. So basic how to, the art of dyeing the clothes, then you have this batik painting and various variety of painting works on the dye through the dye. So normally if you go out and learn, it's quite expensive. So we have taught these children over here and it can make an income for them.
Now, don't you feel because I was when young, you know, in the school, Even our sisters and
they were doing this.
Is it yes, the same thing or something different?
It was the same thing, but then when we were taught in school, it was in a normal way.
Right.
That even a child can do. Even we can do it with herbal colors from our house, we could do it.
Fine.
But now this is a professional way you want to do it. Because aajkal people are very fond of fashion and designs and all that. Very difficult. Small things we have done. Earlier it was only just batik painting, but there are varieties. There is marbling, there is fan filling, there is stones, there is beads, with all those things, you know.
A lot of new activities have entered in this arena. Yes. From Punjab, different things are coming.
Yes.
We are copying.
Bandhani, famous. Gujarat also.
These girls which are coming from Lady Shram, you said. They are getting something from...
No.
This is also their field that charity has
done. Ye free mein unko hum sikhate, basic training. And agar professionally un logo aage badhne ka, we ask anybody agar kisi ko sponsor kar sakte bachche ko. Because hamara government aided company nahi hai, organization nahi hai. So agar kisi bachche ko hum log sika sakte hai, to we ask company to sponsor and usko hire mein hum kar sakte.
Very good. So if they can make it a future,
yes,
and a career in this,
you are there
to help them.
If not, aaj ke date mein un logo colors kharid sakte hai and they can earn. Garme, like they can start a workshop in their own house from next week.
When you started this organization?
Ye abhi August 18th ko 3 saal ho jayenge.
3
saal.
Did you try for ATG?
I will be trying now. I will be trying.
You know what is ATG?
Yes, I know. Tax exemption.
Tax exemption of what?
For the income, for deriving income, foreign currencies and all that. Donations and all that.
You are not completed 3 years, is
no,
it?
No, we are not is completed.
Fine.
And this year we are having 4 or 5 students through Open University. We have made them do 10th. Children, jo bachche complete padhai chuda hai, un log ko hum log force karke education ke value bata ke 4-5 bachche hai.
Admission karate.
Hum log open school mein dal ke un log ko exams kiya hai.
Okay.
And wo log ka result kal aane wala hai. And this is again, as I said, hamara jo team hai, core team, hum ek ek responsibility ek ek banda. And Mrs. Seema Balla. She is looking after this particular
project. She is in charge of this
project. And she takes absolutely bacche ko sikhate bhi 3-3 ghante ghar ka kaam chhod ke khud apne aake bacche ko sikhate.
Very good. What is your membership now?
I think somewhere we must have touched approximately 100.
100 you have touched.
Approximately 100.
In Dwarka you operate.
Dwarka.
Oh, we have member only in Dwarka.
I am also hamara jo hai Dwarka Hello Moms. This is also a part of the All India Women's Organization.
This is what I wanted, which is, I have seen.
Yes,
AIWC. Under a banner, something
yes,
is written.
AIWC yeah. is 87 years old in the country, started by Sarojini Naidu.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm a part of them and also Southwest Delhi Women's Association. So I'm a lifetime member, my team is a lifetime member and we are a part of their organization.
Any help you are getting from them?
Not much. But
not in any form?
Little bit, annually they just pay a certain small amount, not much.
Okay.
Just they pay a teacher's salary for us. But otherwise we don't get any funds from anywhere. Just
from your membership, you transfer anything to them?
Nothing.
Only simple affiliation.
It's just an affiliation. We paid them our affiliation charges first.
Uh-huh.
And that's a small amount, nothing much to, you know, for the work that they're doing.
No, but when you affiliate with somebody,
yes,
you have to have some expectations. Why I am being affiliated with
them? No, I can get their expectations. I can do more provided they have a lot of job work. We are also like Delhi women's rape victims,
okay.
DCW.
Uh-huh.
Earlier it was done by with us only. We were doing it when before this lady had come, Mrs. Maiwa.
Mm-hmm.
So it was associated. Now it's no more with us. But part of the helpline is conducted by Sweda branch, Southwest Delhi Women's Association. The helpline girls are all from our organization, Southwest Delhi Women's
Association. So you started this organization. You have been seeing your mother doing this work.
Yes.
Educating, giving proper education or some sort of basic education to the maids and others.
Basic education.
That is what you learned.
Yes.
You try to implement after the retirement.
Yes.
And you are doing this. Are you satisfied with the work you are doing?
I still feel that I have lots more to do. बहुत सारे करने का और बहुत सब कुछ करना है.
How you want to do it?
मैं बुला रहा हूँ सारे ladies को, अपना घर से बाहर आ जाओ, मेरे साथ जोड़ लो और हम सब साथ मिलके कर सकते हैं.
फिर आप कह रहे हैं कि ladies को बुला रहा हूँ.
मैं लेडीज को बुलाना बुला रहा हूँ.
What about gents? You have not been.
Ladies and gents, जो भी है वेलकम.
This is what I wanted, you know.
In fact, मैं ऐसे नहीं, मैं सोच रहा हूँ कि मैं लेडीज ही कर सकती. Ladies and gents are welcome. जो हमारे साथ आ जाओ, मिलके हम काम करेंगे. यहाँ हम लोग प्रायोरिटी किसी का नहीं है, क्यों सुपीरियरिटी नहीं है. हम सब एक सोच, हम सब एक है. ऐसे किसी सीनियर पर्सन है, जूनियर पर्सन नहीं है. आज के टाइम में यंगस्टर्स को हम थोड़ा सा मौका देना चाहिए पीछे हम बैठने का, हम लोग उसको गाइड करके लीड करने का, ये हमारा बड़ा होगा.
सो दैट मींस यू आर सेटिस्फाइड, यू आर मेकिंग ए टीम, यू हैव अ कोर कमेटी, दे आर बीन सुपरवाइजिंग डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज एज पर द प्रोग्राम यू मेक. यू आर इंटरेस्टेड टू ज्वाइन सो दैट मेल मेंबर्स विल आल्सो ज्वाइन एंड बी यूजफुल एंड हेल्पफुल इन
द मेल मेंबर्स एंड फीमेल मेंबर्स ज्वाइन कर सकते हैं. बट जो काम करने के लिए कोई ये स्पेशलिटी मेरे को नहीं चाहिए कि मेरे को ये करना है, मैं वो करना नहीं. हमारा जो रूल्स है वो फ्रेमवर्क के अंदर आना चाहिए.
विद इन लाइव रूल्स एंड बायलॉज ओनली यू कैन टेक मेंबरशिप. राइट, फाइन 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 फाइन. सो एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन द टेक्निकल पार्ट इज बीइंग सीन बाय देम, सो दैट दे आर हेल्पफुल टू यू इन प्रॉपरली इम्प्लीमेंटिंग ए प्रोग्राम सेटल्ड बाय यू.
यस,
थैंक यू मच, दैट इज वेरी गुड. एनीथिंग एल्स यू लाइक टू अपील टू द पीपल?
बाय अपील करती हूँ हर लेडीज एंड जेंट्स जो भी रिटायर हो और घर में हफ्ते में सिर्फ एक घंटा दे सकते हैं, कभी भी एक घंटे आके हमारे सेंटर में आओ और हम बच्चे को सिखाओ और इसका खुशी आप देख सकते हैं कितनी अच्छी हो.
बहुत बढ़िया मैडम, सो नाइस टू टॉक टू यू. आई ऑन माय पर्सनल बिहाफ एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ रेडियो द्वारका वी थैंक यू मैडम फॉर कमिंग दिस एंड टॉकिंग ऑन दिस प्रोग्राम रिगार्डिंग द्वारका हेलोमो. We are happy at least a lady is trying to do justice to what she wants to plan and what she has been doing. So nice of you, madam. So nice of you. So listeners, please keep on listening. Radio Dwarka is step towards tomorrow. We'll meet next time with a new personality and discuss how they are planning and how they want to go ahead with this society. Thank you very much. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much.